We gotta win. After almost 2 years, we gotta win against Kazakhstan. And I gotta say, that was a good game that we played against them. Smile Previak, who scored 2 goals for us against Kazakhstan. And if you look at the stats, we even dominated the game. And honestly, we needed this win. The groups are way too close for us to be drawing all these games. So I'm glad that we gotta win. Speaking of drawing games, look at Ukraine. Who watched that game? Cause I was nervous as hell. 15 minutes into the game, Yaramelko scores a goal due to poor defense. It was a good cross, but poor defense. I was shattered. I was crushed. Counterattack after counterattack. I had no hope. We go down 1-0 in the first half. But something happens late in the second half. Ukraine looked tired, gassed out. This is our chance. All out attack, here we go. Anel Ahmed Hodzic scores the equalizer goal in the 77th minute, and it's 1-1. And it looks like we're dominating the game because Ukraine are tired. But what a game, what a result. It's not a win, but Ukraine are a tough team. So I guess we'll take a draw against Ukraine. We do play in one more time though. With 2 games left in the qualifiers, we need to beat Finland and we need to beat Ukraine. We drew Finland once, but we need 3 points. No more 1-pointers. We just drew against Ukraine. We need 3 points. No more drawing. To get first place, we need France to drop points. I don't know if that's possible, but this will be close. The playoffs are in our reach. We just need a win. And if France drop points, we might qualify automatically. 2 games left. Let's make it count. The way we've been playing, I'm predicting a draw for both games. But I hope that we can get past that and get 6 points. If anything good happens, we make the playoffs and we get a chance at the playoffs again. We're playing decent, but not too great. We can still do this. 2 more games. Let's do this. 2 more games. Thank you guys for watching. This has been your boy, Irfan. Like the video, subscribe if you want, and I'll see you next time. Ciao.